There's about a 90% chance these settings are ruining your gaming experience. To fix it, head to the Nvidia Control Panel, click on G-Sync, and first make sure not only enable G-Sync is checked, but also enable settings for the selected display model. After that, be sure to set a frame rate cap of 116 for 120Hz, 138 for 144Hz, or 232 for 240Hz using the Nvidia Control Panel or Riva Tuner, and now your display will be low latency and not have any tearing. But unfortunately,